Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the instrument clusters of BMW 5 Series, 7 Series and X5 using Minitool's SEP DISP02BF replacement LCD. For this repair you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and, using the Minitool's key SEP-ESTR26 and the spudger as leverage into the side slots, rotate and gently press on all the X plastic clips to release the front cover. Remove the front part. Undo all the screws. Fit the Minitool's SEP-ESTR24 removal tools into the slots next to the connectors placed on the rear of the cluster to unhook them. First from one side, then from the other. Remove the rear part of the panel. Starting from the two side needles, fit the gauge overlay protective disc. Hold the stepper motor shaft with the SEP-ESTR1 extractor, which has to be placed as low as possible to avoid touching the copper recoil, and carefully take out the needle. To remove the central needles, first cut off any plastic projections of the stepper motor to fit the extractor deeply without touching the small coil. Hold the motor shaft and carefully take each needle out. Take the econometer pointer out, removing the top plastic cap first, and then using the SEP-ESTR2 puller as shown. Remove the two motors pointed to release the display bays. Remove the front panel. Undo the screws of the two motors. With Minitool's SEP-ESTR25 tool, press on each pin with the tip to undo the clips securing them on the board, and then with the side to take out the motor. Undo the screws securing the screen base on the circuit and, with the head of the curved tip tool, unhook the catches and remove the metal frame of the LCD. Using again the SEP-ESTR25 tool, remove the plastic base of the display, acting on the side pins. Take the screen off the circuit and clean the contacts with some solvent to remove any residues. Attach a strip of Kapton thermal tape and fold it on the circuit edge. Stick it properly to protect and isolate any uncovered traces. Cut off any excess. Position a support and align the flat of the Minitool's replacement display with the contacts on the board. Using a soldering iron with T-tip at 350 degrees, press perpendicularly along all the contacts. Repeat the process several times, even holding the tip a few seconds per time, for a perfect connection. Peel off the back film from the LCD. Refit the base of the display as it was originally, paying attention to insert the signed pins correctly. Place the screen. Remove the front film as well. Refit the frame of the display. Tighten the screws around the display, making sure the base is perfectly connected to the board. Put the two stepper motors back and tighten the screws. Place the board in the back cover of the cluster and then fit the front panel. Tighten all the screws. Then insert the needles, each in its original position. Put the econometer needle cap back. With the head of the SEPINS03, press on each needle to fit it at the right level. Put the small overlay back next to the display and then the front cover of the cluster. Switch on the dashboard. Press twice the right button of the panel. Test number 02 will appear on the display. Pressing once on the left button will start a needle testing. Perfetto! Problem solved! Go to the online store at minitools.com to find a wide range of parts and tools to repair dashboards. Thank you for choosing Minitools.